Stay here and spot me. Wait for my go. All right, the ice is good. Follow me. See you on the far side.
Hold on! Don't let go!
Check your heartbeat sensor. You should be able to see me on the scope. That blue dot is me. Any unrecognized contacts will show up as white dots. Roach, these Muppets have no idea we're here. Let's take this nice and slow. You take the one on the left. On three. One, two, three. Nicely done. Same plan. On three. One, two, three. Nice work. Storm is brewing up. Let's split up. I'll use a thermal scope and provide overwatch from this ridge. Use the cover of the storm to enter the base. You'll be a ghost in this blizzard, so the guards won't see you until you're very close. Keep an eye on your heartbeat sensor. Good luck. Nice one. Stay out of sight. You've alerted some guards. He's mine. Then again, maybe not. I'll take this one. Hide. You've alerted one of the guards. Nice shot. All right, I've tapped into their comms. Head southeast and plant your C4 at the fueling station. We may need to go to plan B if things go south. There's a truck coming. Stay out of sight. I've got him. This one's mine. Not bad. Roach, The fueling station's near the northeast corner of the runway. Hold up. I'm seeing some activity on the runway. Looks like 20-plus foot mobiles headed your way. You found it. Stay out of sight. You've alerted some guards. I'm picking up more radio traffic about the satellite. Stand by. Heads up, the truck's just stopped. Got it. Sounds like the satellite's in the far hangar. Four Tangos just got out, and they're looking around. Picking up large heat signatures near the tower. Could be BMPs. I'd avoid that area. Upstairs and look for the ACS module. Approach, I've been compromised. Keep a low profile and hold your fire.
The primary exfil point is compromised. We're en route to the backup LZ using enemy transport. Meet us there. Over. More Tangos to the rear! Just go run them! Go! Go! Don't fall down! Keep moving or you're dead! Come on!
Coming!
Let's go.
Find out by all of Russia will cry for war.